Join the link. Join the My apologies. I was in the middle of a call, and I couldn't. I didn't know how to pause it or some shit. So at least you just end the whole freaking thing. But I think I should be okay. Yeah. I had a call, so I had to kind of end it there. My bad. If you do know anyone that can want to watch this, do much appreciate. I'm trying to get as many people as I can to join. The Picori Blade and the Bound Chest spoken by the Hylian Core Lore. This chest must be held, which I seek. I'll retrieve its contents now. Yeah. I'm sorry, but that doesn't that sound like the voice of the Mask Man? I'm sorry, it just sounds like it. Then again, I could probably just use the same assets. Who are you? Why are you doing this? The princess with the mystic aura. The powers gifted to the people of Hyrule still flows. Within the veins of the ladies of the Hyrule family? Interesting. If I leave you now, you'll only cause me trouble later. That would never do. The stone with you. To stone with you. Hehehe, who stands in my shadow to share this fate? Check there's any people on the call. Just none. Who stands and shall share the fate? Now I'll find out what pair. What power awaits me into his chest? Nothing. Empty. There's nothing but a rabble of monsters. What is the meaning of this? Well, I know the force of this out there somewhere. I'm in no hurry. I must take my time to search for it. Yeah, I was a little bit busy earlier. I do hope you guys didn't miss like half of the goal or half of the video. I will. Include if I later on I will include that into the video just to make sure when I put this onto YouTube I'll put everything all together so I don't miss out anything on major plot. I'm sorry. Yeah, we use a lot of assets from before. I mean that's the same voice as Young Link's from Ocarina of Time. Master Smith is here as well. Here come, he's come to see the Majesty the King. Your Majesty the King. That's right. That's right. Do you mean English, Jake? Oh, Flukey, you're awake. Are you feeling all right? Stand by my side. The King of Hyrule is about to speak. It is as easy as your whole heard. The sorcerer named Vaati asked the name Vaati. Vaati, I think his name's Vaati or Vaati, has cursed my spare Zelda and turned her into stone. If we had the sacred Picori blade, we likely could have broken the curse, but Vaati shattered the blade. However, I do not give up hope. What do you want to do? What do you know about the Picori? The Picori? Not much beyond what the fairy tales say. Their master is supposed to be very tiny, if I remember correctly. Yes, one of the fairy tales. But the Picori are no more legend, no mere legend. They most certainly exist. I do notice the text are a little bit floppy. I think it's because I made the contrast a little bit like roundy. I guess just to make it a little bit more better for my eyes to see. cleric who forged a sacred blade live within the Minish woods. They should be able to repair the broken blade and reforge a sword. What? Then we must dispatch the soldiers there at once. No, soldiers will not do. Do not show themselves to anyone but children. Our soldiers took the research for days and still find no signs of it. I see. In that case, then why won't we send Fluky? If Fluky has recovered, then yes, I would like to ask something with him. Please, turn my precious soul back to me. The Bakori should know how to create a new sacred sword. It'll be a dangerous journey now. But those monsters have been forged, created. Please, take the sword with you, along with the broken Bakori blade. You accept that the broken Bakori is the past sword that needed to be reforged, sacred sword. Don't lose it. You got the smith's sword. It's a sharp blade made by your grandfather. Very well then. Send the soldiers to search for Vaati and Vaati. Deep within the Minish woods, you'll find a place at the deep wood shrine. Once humans and Bakori shattered that shrine and meeting place. I think it would be the best if you started your search there. Take this map with you. If you get lost on your way to the forest, simply check your map. Press start, and then L or R to open the map. I've marked the location for the forest for you. Good luck, and be careful. You got the map of Hyrule. Now, you will never get lost. I'm sorry. Ooh. Is that the overworld? Or is that just areas? It must be kind of the overworld. That's tiny. what can I say? Okay, so I've got to go all the way down the bottom and then take my left, I believe. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, it's got a lot of used assets from beforehand. How do I get back? Okay. I actually like the sound. I find the game pretty unique for what it is. Holy shit, there's no limit! Wow. It's hard to spam that button. It just slows it down. It's just perspective. See what I'm supposed to say, it's a bit. It's not like what it doesn't link to the past, but. Fuck it, it's a game. Why do I care? Go straight there. You see, I've been playing Breath of the Wild for a while, so I... Oh, here comes the iconic sound of the day. Oh, it's been such a long time since I played these kind of games. I've been playing like Breath of the Wild for a whole month and a half now. And it's actually really enjoying of life. You got a rupee, it's green, so don't spend all at once. Okay. I'm just adventuring around, you know, get some rupees and stuff. Yeah, there's not much there. Again, I have no clue how to play this game. I've played other games, so I know roughly the controls and stuff. I've just never played this kind of game before. I don't know how to fix it. You walk up to it and you stomp it. Yeah, I didn't know that. Oh, and I just noticed Link doesn't have his hat. And I have pointed earlier saying that he doesn't have his hat, which is true. I just never noticed it. Noticed he has hat. Oh, again, this kind of reminds me of Breath of the Wild Link a little bit. Not Breath of the Wild, what's the game called? Ocarina of Time and other games. I think they kind of use the same assets for me. I mean, look at these characters. These are from the villages, I believe. You think this is the first village you see in... what's the game called? Majora's Mask. I mean, actually, that's the other game I haven't played as well. I keep going to the start and never go anything further. Yes, I got a heart. I shall recover myself. Doubt. Ah, you can't hold it down. Damn it. If you're asking what hell I'm on about, basically, if you hold down the button on the Link's Awakening, you can. Oh. Fuck. Oh. Yeah, you can hold it down, you can do like a spin attack. I can't do that. Oh shit. Oh, that's actually. I actually like that. It's actually pretty cool. Okay. Where am I now? I'm in Long Moon Ranch. Is that really a off the overworld? Oh, I think in this perspective, I haven't played a proper Legends and played a proper game like and played a game like this in like for ages. I've been playing Wind Waker before I even got the before I got console, so I don't really know if it's a game. Risen budget around because again, I've been so used to playing Breath of the Wild that literally adventuring is like your biggest priority. I mean, this game is based on adventuring, but I've never actually got around to playing these sort of games in ages. The adventuring aspects in this game isn't. Oh shit. Okay, that's a Goron, of course. Of course, I can do that much well. I don't know. Oh, I suspect you'll be able to jump later on, a bit like, again, I wouldn't wake up. Breath of the Wild. Link's waiting. Honestly, at the moment, ooh, I'm actually in a house. Yeah, I was right. I was right. They used the same sounds as what they did on Ocarina of Time and other games. But then again, this sound is everywhere. I mean, I've got a thing with this different perspective. This game just came out after Wind Waker, and of course, Ocarina of Time was probably one of the biggest games back of that year. Sit on fire now. Oh, look around there. Stand there. I'll take any bombs for that. I was thinking to go on other Legend of Zelda games, I just never got around to physically playing them. I've been literally just been sticking to my safe grounds, the games I know, because I don't know how long I've been. Because I'm not very good at puzzles, and I'm not very good at patience, so I tend to rush in and just do it for. Oh shit. I don't understand that hole, I really don't. I wish I could see Twitch comments, but I don't know how to. Again, I don't know how to work this part of the game. How many views have I got? Two. Nice. Let me quickly check. Let me check my Twitch. I can just do it on my phone and stuff. I can just see how much I've gone over. Would you like to eat a trackball? What? Would you like to eat a trackball, mouse, or an iPhone? Personally, I would eat the trackball mouse, because, you know, well, then again, because, you know, I'm about to balls it up. I'd say the trackball mouse. Don't know if that's really healthy to eat them anyway, but at least you can say you eat a mouse instead of saying you ate an iPhone. Oh shit. I would love to do a camp video myself, but I don't really have a lot of self-confidence, so that sort of shit. So. Oh yeah. Oh, these are called up a goblins, aren't they? So, I think there's a lot of items in this I don't have, but I can't carry on with this. I think this is a bit like Wind Waker, where you so step by step instead of playing like Breath of the Wild or NES Legend Zelda, where you don't get handheld and you have to figure out everything on your own. I don't know where I'm. I know where I'm going. Oh. Favorite cat enemies. Oh, I need to go there. That require me to go down. Yep, that's right. Let me just check upwards a sec. You know, fuck, I'll just take over. Personally, it's one of my favorite enemies is the chews. I think it's called the chews, or the choo-choo-choo-choos. Because I just like the jettiness. It's just so original. I don't know why, I just, when I play Wind Waker, I just like to play the choo-choos. I mean, it'll probably sound really good, but I just find it pretty cool. God, every time I kill an enemy, I'm expecting like to get a drop or something. If anyone understands me playing Breath of the Wild for like such a long time, okay, that's weird. Okay, that's really weird. That's a really weird sound effect for that one. Help me! Oh, there's the Minish Cap. I'm not saying I know the name, it's just the fact that the name of the game is Minish Cap and you just see pictures of it. Is it this way? No. This? Oh. Shit. Please don't tell me I've got a couple of mine. I've got to do. Oh, no, this way, this way. I'm just to tell you, I am really shit at these sort of things. So I love them. I love them to bits. I'm just not very good at keeping track of where I'm going. I'm awful. Right. Obviously, I can't progress here. I probably need a key. Oh. Realize there's no swimming physics in this game. Oh, God's sake. Can't go under here. Okay. Oh, let's just see if there's anyone crashing. No. I honestly don't know where I'm going. Oh, there you go. Yep, I'm not landing on strike.
Hey kid, you there? Ow. Hey, don't just stand there, do something. What's wrong with you? Like watching me take a piece?
Yes. Please be him. Oh, such threats. Phew, well done. I was close. Not that I couldn't hand over myself. But that's besides the point. What is the world a lone child would do in the woods? I see. Gory, you say, and Vaati. Vaati is a curse, someone. What a sacred blade? Is that so? I see. But you know, you and I have quite a lot in common. You see, I do too. I'm on a quest to break the curse of Vaati's. You say that the Gory forged in the sacred blade can break this curse, eh? Well then, you have yourself a companion, my boy. My name is Elzo.
Oh, not Minish Cap, Elzo.
Elzo, it's a pleasure to meet your acquaintance. What? Is there something on my face? Quit staring at this room. Funny will preserve, should it have a little ace. Yeah. There you go. It's quite comfortable there. More comfortable than a show, sure looks lovely. And much easier on me. Hey, quit your squaring. Can't you sit still? See that? Yes, that's it. Much better. That's a bird, my boy. You still have so much to learn about this world. If you ever need my insight, press select and I'll be happy to help. Oh, such a hopeless child. I'll just go back up here. Oh, hold on for a moment, my boy. We've just stumbled across something important. The world of the Minish is very small. You're far too big for me now. Huh? Will it Minish? Oh, yes, silly. Me? Allow me to explain. You humans are called unto the glory. The David Bone tells us the Minish. Strange how, in the world of humans, only this forest kept that same name. Anyhow. Deep in the forest, they built a tiny village. There where many now live. But if we would enter the village, we'll have to make touch smaller first. Look at that. First glance, it appears that this to be a steel stump, yep? No, that's a stump. It's a portal used by people long ago, just their size.
Wait, really? Oh!
With my help, you can easily just shrink down to Minish size. Just stand on it and press R. Okay. It's adorable, and I'm sorry, the art style is adorable. Oh, this is really cool. There's now one thing you must know. Being Minish size is full of dangers. More puddles at enormous size are bottom of the swamps to Minish. And should prepare it if anything bad happens to it, it happens to me too. Proceed with caution, lad. If for your sake and then for my own. I have never ever seen this happen. I think. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that makes so much sense.
Oh yeah, you go for this.
Oh, this is so good. Oh, you can stand on these. Ah, shit. I'm already doing so good today. Ah! Come on, Jake. There you go. I actually like this. This is actually really cool. I love the style of this. It's just amazing. Oh! I'm sorry, I sound really exaggerating, but this is actually pretty cool. I mean, it's just the way it looks, like, this stuff would be hard on your feet, but you can actually see around you. It kind of makes you think a little bit. It's actually such a detail for the smallest of things. It appears we found a Minish village. This is just outside, so adorable.
Picko, picko!
Rippy, 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 rippy.
Picko, picko, rippy.
I gathered in quite some time since I last saw a human. What is that? You don't understand what they're saying just now? Oh yeah, that is the language of Minish. It's a little different from the dialect as I am most familiar with. I'm afraid I cannot catch most of what they said myself. But perhaps there is someone here who understands your language. We should look for him. There we go. Okay. I just... If I look on the map right now... Yeah, I'm just tiny. It's amazing. I don't know what they do, but I'll just snag them in case. Yeah, for plot reasons. Hey. Oh well. One time you actually think that the old man would actually be the one that can talk English. Instead you find out that they don't understand shit. Oh. Oh, they stay. Okay. I don't know what they do, I think it's just that they're still good. I've never seen such an alcohol before. Are you here? Am I? It's quite some time since I came from here. My name is Mysteri. I watch the alley as well as the shine for the hook. You seem to be having some trouble with our language, don't you? You could use the juggernaut. It will help you to understand our language. You should be able to find one in the barrel house just aside here.
Really should read.
I know since such a hard deal. You do. The barrow, just to sell. So just magically he ate it. It's amazing that you can see us. Yes, because I probably shot myself into a tiny height. You heard of Travis finding Kingstone? Can you get really lucky? Kingstone. Well, that's all the thanks to the items made by the Minish. You see, they will thrive. Make things happen. Give us energy. But we only do it in secret. Thank you for the minimal advice. But you probably have some related issues. I'm getting set to leave town and visit some Minish friends though. Oh, you speak a language. It's been quite a while since we
Scroll down. No offer of these words, but please enjoy a step. We need to break the curse that has been cast on the Princess of Hyrule. To do so, we need to reforge the impression of the blade gate.
Oh yes, have you come here now hoping to see the blade reforged?
Well then, that's what you're after. Then you'll need to form it together.
Yeah, no. Freaking good. These elements are crystalline forms of energies as well. Only by infusing the blade, these energies can now be called blade reforged. Here. Give me your map. I mark where these elements come from.
The earth element can be found in Shire.
Okay, I should be wrong now.
Speak of Festari, he'll show you the path to the shrine's entrance. Go with caution, evil creatures.
That makes sense when you smile, because you can only get through there, like, going off a little gap. I thought that was a keyhole. That's instead a, dungeon mouse as a whole long.
No, I'm just gonna check around through here just in case I could find anything useful. Nothing to be honest, I just wanna quickly go to there. This is just actually majestically adorable. Where's that one? I can't tell which one's the earth one. I'll take it to bring one. I still won't get to that. Don't know which one's which. Can't be put away, so I might want to play this one. I drowned in grass. Okay, I think I cannot go from here. I have to go to the other ones. Leave. Let me just Google.
Oh, yes, I was wrong. I know I got there. Sorry for the wait. I'll just really give me a second. Because you've got to go back to him. I really need to pay attention because this is my main problem. Because I don't pay attention very well. First time I lose, that's cool. I actually like this idea, how you strap a shrink to into dungeons, it's really cool. Hey now, don't be a reasonably afraid of me. No matter what I'm saying, you can leave me alone right here. Really? You can't break me. I like this animation. It's amazingly crafted. weird enemy looking. I've never seen that. Oh, they're buttons. I've got a small key that is unusually close to the keys that are up there, so. Just stand in front of it, press R. Again, it's kind of hold your hands quite a lot, which is it's a good thing, really, for me, but yeah, that's why I need hands holding. I like that. A lot of mechanics here is actually really inspiring. I like it. Our silhouette, it's not big, we're just so small. Fire does things. Oh yeah, may make sense, I'd literally just damage it in front of someone's life, probably never gonna die. Okay. Let's check that way. Oh, this is actually... That's really weird. Really upsetting. I think I'm supposed to pick up another just check. One of those now I died, I should have put those, so... a lot. I like when my head comes together. Okay. Can I even door? Okay. I don't understand. No way. touch me, please. Against probably because it's advice there, but just walking up shit. Yes, you don't need to remind me, piece of shit. I feel like he's gonna be the next nabby to piss me off. So easy, I can never do it. I do suck at puzzles. Oh, for God's sake. Oh, Maybe she should give you some advice to somewhere else a bit more helpful. I'm telling you, this is the issue is a bit not helpful. Once you take hold of something with your arms, you just push the pull.
Ah, okay.
Oh, from the top. Okay. I'll just go back from the start again, I don't want to fuck around stuff. I'll just make sure I'm doing this. see if it's worth it to go back. Right, I'm think I'm gonna call it a day. I'm gonna save my state so I don't have to. Should be able to save my state. Yeah, that should be fine. I will probably have to cancel for today because I'm a little tired and I've got lots of things to do. Thanks for watching. I'll probably do a stream tomorrow if I get in time. Thank you and have a sweet night.